people just don't realise the training that goes into being a fighter. You could say we are barbaric gentlemen.